the New York Cup Grade 3 2020 fairy level break at the gate by all the 9 runners. Naughty Ass began swiftly. He's the winner of the Bangalore Tokyo Banversary Cup Grade 2 2019. On the outside is Courage. He's the winner of the Bangalore Anniversary Cup. On the inside is Azel. He's running here with great reputation, unbeaten in his last two starts. Must be hoping to get his third big goal past the 1000 meter marker. Not too far behind is Yellow Nose, the winner of the Leading Star Cup. He was unbeaten in the summer campaign, and not too far behind is Dreamcatcher. He's yet to earn a winning bracket here in Bangalore. Was a close call last time, must be hoping to get this one. And not too far behind, we go back to Snowdon, who was a runaway winner in the Vedanta with a trophy. They go well past the 600 meter marker. Second last is Sakura, the winner of the Karnataka Rajyotsava trophy. And last of all, she's my script. They turn for home, 400 meters remaining. Naughty Ass is broken away into length and a half to 2 lengths gap. In second, there is the Dreamcatcher, and the one that's coming up with the big ground. The outside is Snowdon with 250 meters remaining. Naughty Ass is keeping on game, revival, length and a half and 2 lengths in front of Snowdon. Is the one that's coming up with a real rattle in the stand side. It's Snowdon inside the last 50 takes of the running. Bible length, length and a half and 2 lengths in front of Naughty Ass. Snowdon wins the New York Cup Grade 3 2020 out of Naughty Ass. Then came She's My Script here with a Sakura Courage. Not too far behind was Dreamcatcher, Automatic and Azel.